I was on my first roller coaster, and this boy, oh my god, I wasn't terrified at all. I actually liked it. Right now we're at Six Flags. Got my new car and all that. And right now, we just got off a roller coaster. And my reaction was not scary. His reaction was scary. My reaction was boring. It was fun, but not really scary. Here, Brenda wants to talk to you guys.
So, I don't even think I was scared. It was too loose, bro. It was too loose. Like, it was a whole bunch of weight. Like, it was like this much. Like, this right here. Too.
Oh, my bad.
It was too loose. The what? It was too loose, y'all.
Yeah, we're doing the Scream Eagle. I can't do the Scream. I can't wait to do the Scream Eagle. I can't wait to do it. Is it the Screaming Eagle or the Screamer Eagle? The Screaming Eagle. This has to. About to get scared. This has to get scary, y'all. I might not be able to do it with y'all on my hands, Mom. Will I be able to do it with this on my hands? With my phone? Come on, Mommy. Come on, Ren. Come on. Yeah, they took forever. But they're crying compared to where they are. Bruh. So much fun.
Five times. My eyes are shut. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't nothing. I just passed out 5 times.